Indian Constitution says that president shall be elected by the elect members of an electoral college. Article 54. Article 54 says president can be elected by the members of the electoral college, MPs and MLAs. A single transferable vote.